Hello everyone, you're all really welcome here to our puppet show event here today. I want to really thank my complete, but I also want to thank Anastasia, I want to thank Tatiana, I want to thank Ilana, and Patty Bowman, and Wesley, all involved with the show here today. So, but also I want to thank for the show is kind of funded, kindly funded by Kim McGee down there. Kim is down there at the back, so I have to thank the Kim and to the arts officers in the St. Mary's Council, be Mary Mulrennan, and we have Elizabeth Kerrigan as well. So it's great to have Kim here. Kim is really supportive of it, and thank you for that, Kim. Today is really a performance event. This is the second production for our puppet show. We did the rules on last March, but also, today is the second production of that, and you're really looking for a treat. So, we really hope you enjoy it. Mary was here, Mary Mulrennan, our arts officer as well. So, thank Mary for here. Mary was the lead arts officer in West Meath County Council, so thank you, Mary, for your attendance. We really appreciate that. So, I hope you enjoyed the show, Mary. So, again, please put your hands together for School of Assessment Development, Freedom, which is this production of Happiness. Okay, I'm going to go to Sasha now, and Sasha is going to say to you. Thank you.
Thank you one more time for coming. And I hope today, just relax, enjoy the moment. And even during our daily routine, sometimes we need happiness. And just feel that happiness what children want to present to you. Enjoy and support. Thank you so much. Let's start.
Thank you. Who wants to be happy? Everyone wants to. Thank you.
you, Ellie. My name is Christy. My best friend Veronica moved to another country. She's so far, far away. And now I too don't have a friend. Maybe we should go search for your rabbit. At least he didn't move to a different country.
Okay, let's try.
It's good to have a best friend, but it's even better to have two, three, four, or even more friends. Lonely people can only be happy. Fun, happiness, and sometimes even sadness are better shared than good friends.
I'm heading out.
Yes. You definitely do not look like a fish. You look more like a rabbit.
Thank you, Big Turtle.
Are you also learning how to swim?
No, rabbits don't swim, especially some rabbits like me. I just got lost. First, I was joined to a girl called Ellie. We were best friends. She played with me, ate with me, took me with her to bed. We even watched cartoons together. It was so much fun. But one day, I fell out of the car. I was there on the bridge. And I fell asleep on the back seat and must have not noticed that I went missing. I waited for her to come back for me, but the wind rose and blew me into the river. The awful river is the worst thing that ever happened to me.
That's strange. Tree! That river was the best! Maybe it's because you don't know how to swim. Let me teach you.
Oh no, I am strong enough. I would rather my friend Ellie found me. Then I would be happy.
I think she is looking for you. But if we searched for her too, me and you, you would find each other twice as fast.
You're such a smart and wise turtle. You must have lived many years.
Yes. So many I can't even remember. I also can't remember the last time I laughed and felt happy. But maybe I can help you be happy when we find your Ellie.
They are.
so small. Our small pieces of happiness. Children, grown-ups, anyone can catch these wonderful bubbles of happiness. Who wants to be happy? Who wants happiness? Happiness is everywhere. All around. In the beautiful sky above. And in the birds are. Happiness is up and alone. It is the sign of each and every one of us. People, don't look for happiness outside. It is the sign of song, asleep or awake, and a rush into great sleep, making everyone around us happy. People, be happy!
The role of Ellie. Woo! And place, so now let me speak in our place. Nikita Senikin met his debut today on this stage and voiced the blonde philosopher. The talented actress whose voice spoke the turtle made another debut today is Brit Kelly. The author of The Tale About Happiness, director-producer and the head of the musical and theater group is Tatiana Donchenkov. Editor, translator, graphic editor, founder of the Freedom School is Lana Akhadieva Shevchu. One more important person to make our performance brighter and unforgettable is the artist decorator, Yulia Polishchu. Editor of our songs is Arkadiusz Adamski. The sound editors who are far away in Ukraine and are responsible for the production of the music to make our show as interesting as it is are Volodymyr Borovitsky and Alexander Malou. The lighting operator of today's performance and the role of the hair was played by the talented actress Marina Azarova. And technical support of our performance was made for us by the founder of the Freedom School, Patrick Bamon. Honorary president of Freedom School and impresario of our show is Frankie Dina. And blonde magician who will continue our show and introduce all of us to the magic of soap bubbles is Alexander Birukov.
Interesting thing for you.
our show, we also would like to think about Ukrainian children. Just because a lot of part of our today's presentation was people from Ukraine. And we talked about today about happiness. And I wish our children in Ukraine also could be happy. But we could help them. We could help them in all possible ways. By our smile, by our support, by our pictures, by our voices, letters, donations. We also would like to pay attention that today we have a donation box in front of me, behind you. If you have any possibility, thank you. Зараз, поки ми будемо продовжувати наше шоу, але перед цим ми хочемо звернути вашу увагу на дітей України. Не маленький ролик, тому що сьогодні ми говорили з вами про щастя. Ми так само хочемо побажати, щоб українські діти так само знали, що є щастя. Тому дякую, що ви тут, дякую за підтримку. Ми так само можемо їх підтримати в різний спосіб. Донатами, посмішками, листами. Люба підтримка зараз важлива. Дякую, що ви з нами. Слава Україні!
I've got that.
show. Let's start the magic. What is magic for us? What is magic for you? Do you believe in magic?
Yes!
You believe in magic? Кто верит в чудо? Кто верит в магию? Все верят в магию, чи ще є ті, хто ні? Магія навколо нас. Вона у всьому. Вона в нашому житті. Magic is around us. It is in each thing what we see. It's interesting, but magic in colors. We have different colors between us. What colors do you know? Які кольори ви знаєте?
Blue.
Блакитний. Які ще? Ще кольори. Red. Green. Yellow. Purple. A lot of colors. Green. What associations with green? Які вас асоціації зелені? Не почув тебе. Я тут до тебе, і тут до тебе, щоб почути. А? Яка? Я вас. Скажи мені, блак. Блак? Ага, блак, так?
Добре. Але у мене, наприклад, асоціація зелена. Це листя. Листя на дерева. І що цікаво? Що для мене це листя, воно зелене. Але для тваринок воно може бути чорно-біле. For me, leaves are green, but for horses, sheep, they only white and black. For us, we all draw a sun, it is yellow. Так, жовте сонечко. Всі ж малюють жовте сонечко. But for cats, it's completely white. Для котиків, вона просто біле.
And
everything around us,
it could be an illusion,
it could be a magic.
And we make our magic.
By our decisions,
we make our
magics, everything. We could believe in it. We could
find justifications.
Ми можемо вірити в чудо, а ми можемо кожен час шукати, а як же це сталося? Але питання, а чи потрібно?
Let's try. just because next time I will put that candy to my pocket. Could be here 3 candies or 2? How do you think?
2?
Let's check. 1, 2, 3! I have 3 candies here. Is it not a real magic? Thank you. But also, I want to tell you that sometimes magic is not only caps and tricks with the candies, with the cups. Sometimes magic is around us. We could hear it. We could see it. We could feel it. Magic is our life. That we are alive is our magic. And now, the glow, I would like to read your minds. Зараз хочу навчитися читати ваші думки. Як ви думаєте, мені вдасться? Вдасться чи ні? Ну, якщо ви мені допоможете, то вдасться. Ну, я буду старатися, дуже сильно. Що мені зараз від нас потрібно? Давайте придумаємо локацію. Let's think about location where we could be. Forest, mountain, sea, everything what you want. Any location. I need one location from you. Sea? Sea is where we swim, yes? Sorry? Sea, yes? Okay. Let's imagine ourselves in the sea. Or ocean. We're in Ireland, why not ocean? Could be ocean or sea?
Ocean!
Ocean! Who is for ocean? Хто за океан? Okay, ocean, could be ocean. And now, let's play in associations. Асоціації. Все, що від мені від вас потрібно, це слова, які вас асоціюються з океаном. Давайте англійською. What words will associate with ocean for you? Any words, what you want?
Beach.
Beach. You'd like to warm on the sun, yeah? Beach, okay. It will be first word, beach. And I will put that word to the special cap. To the special hat what I have here. First word, okay, I need 5 more. Ще 5 слів мені треба.
Fish.
Fish. Fish is that one which swim in the ocean, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, fish. Let's go, further. Fish. 4 more words. Okay, beach, fish, yes. Whale. Whale. It's like a small, big fish, yeah? Okay. Whale. Let's go further. Whale. We have whale. 3 words. Yes. Yes. Who wants? Who wants?
Octopus.
Octopus. Perfect. Octopus. I want octopus. Green or red?
Green.
Green octopus. Perfect. One more word. Yes, please, yes, I'm hearing. More, louder.
Starfish.
Starfish, perfect.
Starfish.
Starfish, perfect. I right. I wish it is dangerous or not. Could you spell for me, please? Spell for me the letters. Spell for me the letters.
S.
T.
R.
R. Okay. Is. Ah, fish. Yeah? Perfect. Thank you so much for that board. And I need one person who can think about that board. What we have here. 5 words. 6 words. Let's repeat them. Whales. Fish. Fish. Octopus. Of ocean. I don't remember ocean. Beach was, and one more word was surfish. Okay, I need volunteer. Who will help me? Let's go. What is her name? Sorry. Veronica. Let's applause for Veronica. Now, close your eyes and take only one paper. Okay, don't show me. I don't see it. When I will turn back, show that paper to all our audience. And when you will be ready, smash it down and give me back. It was your paper? Take yours. And smash in your hands. Perfect, perfect. Give me your hand. Yeah, it's okay. and think about that word. Think. Every time, all associations. First, do remember the song. Do you think about that word? It's, well, it's here in Ireland. We have something here in Ireland. How do you think? Translate it to Berlanti. Я думаю, що у нас таке є в Ірландії. Немає такого в Ірландії?
Ні.
Я думаю, думаю, думаю. Це щось там, де є сонечко. Там, де є вода. Ти бачиш воду? Я теж бачу воду. І це біч?
Ні.
Супер!